or something. And it's supposed to be like one of the scariest movies of all time coming out. The guy who does The Talking Dead was talking about it. Oh, dead boy. Flowers. Dead birds and living flowers.
Backtrack a little bit. So move on until we get some Bobby Bill. Since now I can run a little bit, I guess. I mean, it's not like too much faster, but. Yeah, I do notice the difference. That's funny. It's like you build up momentum.
Oh, yeah, you do.
And then I'll show you when I let go of the trigger. Like right now. And then you slow down. So now I'm going slow speed. It's not much of a difference, but it's better than before.
Yeah.
That's funny, though, that they don't tell you that. Yeah, I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Because there's lots of things that you can click on. And
narrow ground. And then blue pillars. There's more things to click on?
I feel like there is some stuff.
Oh.
Like this.
I can't just leave. You must be really badly hurt.
Diana, we've got the kid in the car. We should just keep driving.
We can't just drive.
You know what it sounds like?
Is that
like
iron?
No, it sounds like the guy from Lord of the Rings, the one of the puppets. Well, maybe not.
We've got to get out of the valley while we can.
Oh my god, he's trying to do a seatbelt.
Here we are. He's fine then.
Maybe I'm wrong. The guy from Lost.
Oh, Just
his accent sound
Duncan,
like it.
But it. Charlie from Lost.
Charlie. Yeah, looks like I would have missed that, I guess. Let's see if it shows on my
one person.
Let's see here. Not this anyone famous. Nice if there was a map. That would be a cool thing to have.
If what?
If there was a map.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I would have missed that, too.
Oh, is that? What's that? A map.
Phone call from Steven. He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about it. Phone call from Steven. He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about instances across the valley. There's intermittent electrostatic discharges radiating out of Tower 6.
Tower 6.
I'll find time to take a look.
Tifforth.
Gorga.
Gorge. Build up that momentum. I think I remember looking at this house, right? Oh yeah, because I remember looking through this little junkyard. And then this was, had that dock house.
Wouldn't it be crazy if they like unlocked all of them?
Yeah.
I can only hope.
Light, whatever the hell that means.
We've got to stop it before it finds another way out.
What if you're wrong? Are you happy to have that on your conscience, Steven? I said it's contained.
Interesting.
Something upsets his known. That's weird.
Get it?
When we go on our road trip, I downloaded this app where it's like a map, like a GPS.
Yeah.
And you know how you have like a lady or a guide giving directions? You can have Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's going to be really
Or Colonel Sanders.
Oh.
But Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Oh, just a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning. Want the kids to catch this flu if it's going round.
It's probably that guy, Jeremy, spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
Seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying to be done.
Oh, Father, I didn't know you were here.
Clearly. Listen, I came up here to tell Amanda that we've had some vandalism in the village. Must be a teenage thing. Tagging it in the corner. Someone's painting all over the doors and things.
Little vandals. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie got. And these thugs and yobs running around defacing property. He gave everything to his country, and look what he got in return. Nothing but an early death.
He had a good life, didn't
he? He had a short life. I looked at my birds, Father. Life was
dead.
Unencumbered. Free and simple. That's as God meant things to be.
Ooh, I
want to
go in there.
Whoa.
Oh, what? We can!
I was not expecting that. What? That's
Whoa.
Weird.
Whoa. And a bloody tissue.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6:07 a.m. June 6th, 1984. I don't understand what that means.
That one. Hmm? That's the flick.
It looks like
more
that observatory place.
Oh. Did I just say SpongeBob Squarehouse?
I don't remember
what I just said.
It's all the
thing. Yeah, there's that Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
And the teddy bear.
I was not expecting to be able to climb up here.
No. I'm in a tree house.
Can I take down?
Oh. Did you ever, like, face the other way and walk downstairs? Or, like, walk down a ladder like that?
Oh, yeah. It's kind of hard. It's really hard.
Hey, final Tom 5. Hey.
Hello. How goes it?
Oh, there's a letter in the door. Oh, it's good. I want to know why that house is quarantined. That they have the flu. That they have Ebola. Is there shit and blood everywhere?
Okay, so I can't go around. Oh, except for here.
Oh, you can kind of see in there. Oh. Do we go in here? I don't remember. Is that like all Tupperware?
Huh.
Yay! It's on the bench.
I just love the. Whoa. Looks weird in there.
Oh! That's a pretty long room. You can see the other set. Wow.
They're ready to have a little outdoor picnic thing.
Plates look like they're in the table. Is that supposed to be a barbecue?
Yeah.
There's that giant sponge.
Yeah, that giant sponge. Oh, there's a boomerang again.
Oh!
It's like I Spy kind of a thing, you know?
You
How many times can you find the same object?
Yep.
I'm going to stick with the boomerang, yes.
Oh.
I'm going to see how many times, and the Frisbees.
Yep.
I've so far seen that same boomerang probably about four times. That's new.
I've seen that same basket of tennis balls before.
Yeah. All right, so my object's going to be the boomerang. What object do you choose? I'm trying to think. There's always a stack of chairs, too.
There's a stack of chairs. There's the teddy bear.
What else? Okay, I think you should look for the teddy bear.
I'll do the teddy bear and
the
chairs.
You do the teddy bear. I'll do the brain. It's just entertaining to see how many times they place that same object in the game. Oh, well, there's a line right over. Okay.
What's down there? Like a picnic?
There's a lot of places we can go.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Wish there was a map that could tell me where I'm at.
There is a picnic.
Yeah.
Oh, there is. That might be a map.
The voice of the stars.
Oh, there's a map. We are Tipworth
Forest. Oh, I see. Wow, so this game really is this whole entire area. That's huge.
Wow.
Jeez.
Is this a real place, I wonder? I'm gonna look. Shropshire, is that what it's called?
Huh.
Shrop.
I highly.
Sherp.
Highly doubt it, but.
I'm gonna look. Shropshire.
That'd be cool. Shropshire.
England?
Yeah.
Dude, it's a real place.
Is it? You should look at pictures.
Images. Yeah, I don't know. It's like...
Oh, wow. Huh.
Is it actual...
You should put Shropshire... Everybody's gonna have the Rapture compare... Or Shropshire real life comparison? Or maybe? I don't know.
There's a bridge, but it's not, like, small. Or not that small, but the castle. Little cottages. Huh. Interesting.
Quarantine.
Beach ball. Well, it's the first time I've seen that beach ball.
Yeah.
At least that I can remember or recall.
Keep yawning. Boomerang's on the shed. It's in the shed? Wait, is it in the shed?
One in the shed.
Was there one?
It was on the other side.
Yeah.
There was two in the shed, I thought.
These people own three boomerangs. That's too many boomerangs.
Well, the problem is they keep getting thrown on the roof.
Oh, frisbee on the roof.
Oh, there's a frisbee on the other roof, too. Man, what are kids doing?
What about the other side?
Oh,
no. Oh, I was hoping there'd be something on that one.
Speeding.
Seems like whenever I go into this neighborhood, the time moves to a certain right there. The sun always wants to stay right there. So keep that in mind if that means something.
It's a sign.
And then when I move out of the.
Whoa.
What was with the flowers? You saw
just,
that?
Yeah, I was like. Whoa.
What?
What? Whoa. We're making it move? It's moving just like in...
I can't move these flowers, but I can move
this
flower.
What's so special about that flower?
Alright, there's one over here that's similar.
Oh, it's moving.
Oh, okay, so they all move. Oh. Okay, it wasn't just that flower. Alright, you heard a phone?
Yeah, I heard
more now. Oh. Might be in that car.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's in
there.
Did I ever go in this house?
That does not look familiar.
I remember seeing it, but I don't think I know. I never did.
Ooh. Is this a
house?
I
like that it has a lot of...
Or is it like an office?
Flu, travel, continues to travel. Oh, I think it's a doctor's office. Yeah, definitely a doctor's office.
Oh.
Flowers.
Ew, someone just is having blood everywhere. Oh, those fun toilet paper paintings. What's that picture?
Dead
of
oh,
all
dead
the
birds.
Dead birds.
Wow.
That's
funny.
Ooh, trash can
completely full. Wow.
Ooh, that TV monitor
Look at the tissue.
Perfect.
I've never.
Wow.
Look how high up it is. It would. It'd be folding over if it was ever that high. That's funny.
Yeah, realistic.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a few patients on my way.
Just send them to the village hall with the others, Miss Marvel.
Mrs. Gable just called me and said her husband's vanished. She was very frightened. She said there was blood coming out from his ears and his
what
nose.
What the hell do they have to do? Until they lift the quarantine, we're not going anywhere. Just tell them to drink plenty of fluids and stay warm and follow the instructions on the radio.
Dr. Phil, please, you have a duty to your patient.
What?
Nose.
Okay, so far we know that everyone's disappeared, and this place got quarantined, they started having nosebleeds, everyone did, and,
yeah, something is happening.
We're just trying to figure out, yeah, information line, another weird phone number.
Ooh.
Oh. It's that same noise. What? 1-6-1-4
Is that the number on the flyer? I don't think so.
Should we write down the number?
I will write down my thing.
Yeah. Just in case, because what if it's something that we need to... Just in case, if it's something that we need to put in a code or something. I want to go to Little Tipworth.
Hmm.
Yeah, so this is a big game, actually. I'm kind of impressed. I'm glad.
What is that door? Maybe.
No.
It looked like the monitor was on.
The lighting is very realistic. Alright, let's go try to get to that car.
Jokes.
Oh, and keep an eye out for the graffiti that's the two white-looking eggs, in case I need to click on it.
Visual and auditory distortions are becoming more frequent, along with mild convulsions to the left side, all of which support a preliminary diagnosis of intracranial hypertension, occurring as a result of a substantial expanding tumor originating, I believe, within the hypothalamus.
Is this the partially released game or the full version?
This is the full version of the game. Just came out yesterday.
Yes.
There, so apparently they had tumors in their blood.
Like clots.
Or,
like blood clots with light?
I don't know. Okay, we didn't go. Oh, there's the.
There's like
on
a
the door.
Face.
Yeah. It's see what happens if we click on it.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah, I haven't been over here.
Oh. Oh, I want to go in.
Is there bees?
Oh, look at the bee! How neat.
Just grass? Wow.
The grass growing in your shed. I don't think that's normal.
I think Kate might see this differently.
Do you? I mean, she's not screwing anyone else, pardon my French, but she spends all day and night locked up in that observatory. Stephen says they barely see each other. That's hardly a marriage, is it?
The bee just flew through the cushion.
Oh my god. Tennis balls.
Those frisbees.
Where's my boomerangs at?
Where's my teddy bear?
Yeah. There's a sponge.
There's a sponge.
Those.
Like Tupperware.
Yeah.
Adirondack chair. There's something around it. It's quite a yard.
Mm-hmm. So there's one on that house, then there was another one on that meeting building behind it, like facing the football field.
Yeah. So I wonder if every time we see one, it's
like important. Like, this is building number 8.
Yeah.
18. 18. So I don't know. I'm not sure what those mean. We'll have to keep in mind what those mean. Okay, I remember going through those houses.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I remember that we didn't go back this way.
Oh yeah,
I'm
stuck over.
Alright, so we began the game coming from that way. Like this road, but I remember going... Is there a fence over there? Oh yeah, there's bushes and stuff.
Drive slowly.
Okay. So yeah, we're like basically all the way back to the beginning. Just want to make sure there wasn't anything I missed. I know that there were some areas near where the football field that I didn't go. Like behind the church, I think. Faster or something. Otherwise, I'd be going this slow. Okay, let's get back here. I think there was a house I didn't go to. I didn't go to that house, if it's possible to go to it. So let's see.
There's a, like...
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't go back out here.
Huh.
It's a nice little secluded house. I'm going one more time.
Oh, yeah, the door's open.
Whoa.
Meg, are you here? Too many empty houses to make. Looks like the village is gone.
Have you listened to the phones?
No, I thought they were dead.
There's a strange kind of static now. I think I heard numbers in it. It sounded like the American woman.
Kate, she's still alive, isn't she?
Is Charlie back?
The heater's still on.
That's all right, Father. Listen, we go on ahead. I'll just rest here a little longer.
Sleep well.
Sleep well and bleed out your nose. Said three. Is that different?
This is different. That's way different.
Weird. Same amount of numbers, just different.
Yeah, weird. Okay.
Yeah, let's every time we do it, let's, yeah. Okay, so mark next to that one, TV. And the other one was on a computer. It might be that TV gives the same number, computer gives the same number, radio probably gives the same number. Because
I remember there was one somewhere else, but I don't remember where it was. We left
1700 Doesn't sound the same.
Yeah, 1700 is the first.
Okay, gotcha.
We left the computer one on.
Yeah, that's right. You ready? 03.
She says six so angrily. Ugh, six. That's weird.
It's kind of creepy.
Mm-hmm. I don't like when she says six.
Yeah.
Six.
Great quiz questions from geography, general knowledge. This is computer, so it's the same code.
This is a completely different number. So weird. It's a completely different number.
Huh. Imagine being the actor that had to say that, just different numbers every time.
Mm-hmm.
Right? That's the only place I go to.
I wonder if those have any significance.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so I can't really read like what's on this.
Monday, the 4th of June, 1984.
So this is in the 80s. Oh, what if I get back there?
You actually like run down the stairs. There's no kitchen in that house or anything?
I don't know. That's weird. Okay, normally I can't get into those. Might as well see it here. I don't see a way to that backyard, but we'll see.
Did we walk in the back of the house? I don't remember.
Huh. See if anything happens over here. Oh. Wait. Oh, okay, it's a video.
The different number two.
Do we want to write them down? Or?
I mean, it doesn't matter. I don't know if they're any important.
Let's just not. I think we're good if we got that many, just in case.
I've been recording the pattern for 3 hours, and so far I've accumulated over 3 megabytes of binary data. The pattern does not...
Oh, so we don't have She's explaining, that's nice. Symmetry, despite the conflicts. Weird.
Hmm.
Okay, so she's... Okay, so other people in this were trying to record the...
Okay.
Interesting. So let's see if there's a way to get in the backyard. Didn't look like there was.
Well, what if there's a back door?
Oh, you're right.
In the house, I don't know. Maybe. Oh, maybe we can't go through that? Boo.
Yeah,
oh, that room is really...
Yeah, I think it's the, I don't know, the heat or something. I don't know, it's weird.
Weird.
But I'm sure the kitchen's on the other side of that door, and then it would look out to the backyard.
Well, there's gotta be a way.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, there's an RV back there. I'm not sure. That is a very good possibility there. It could be a code or whatever. Could be Jesus trying to contact us. I don't know. It could be an alien. It's a mystery. Gotta figure it out. Didn't go this way either. Because the road's closed, but maybe there's something over here. Hey, get into the. It'd be funny to glitch over this. Come on, climb the cone. You just climbed it. Climb the cone. Climb on the cone again. I do that.
I wonder what happened if you did glitch over. You could be stuck forever.
I don't know. Hmm. What the heck? We pretty much covered all the other nooks that we missed.
Yeah.
Seems like some of those are pretty important, though, letting us know some information. I didn't really scale the graveyard very much, so we can always do that real fast.
Yeah.
All the ways will be given.
Give way.
Such a funny thing.
I don't think the headstones even say anything on them.
Yeah. Hey, we don't even, we can look at graves in virtual world instead of in real life.
Yeah.
Right now.
We just, they have no names, so we don't know who they was.
Oh.
Olive.
Oh, doesn't have a date, but there's a name. That's cool.
Oh, Olive. Oh, what are those?
Oh. See if there's names on these ones. What's going on?
Well,
weird.
Oh, look at the grave that's floating.
Where? Aha! Floating grave.
Oh, there are benches around this.
Oh yeah, there are benches. Benches.
Final.
Yeah. What? Is that noise?
It's like that light thingy, but it's...
It's like in the bush. Because it's like partial leaves
huh.
sounds and the wisp.
And the wisp. We're going to go on the other side?
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Make sure. Just in case, like, some...
Was that a floating one, too? Down by the tree? Right? Or no?
This one right here?
No,
oh, no.
It's just the grass looked all funny. I was kind of hoping. Oh!
What?
Oh,
okay, so I don't know if we can get over there.
Oh, you can't, no. Yeah, you can if you go inside.
Oh, I see, because that's the way we went when it all turned dark, remember?
Oh.
Pretty sure we already explored.
Over there. I think we did.
Just double check, just in case. Parkour.
Boy, wow.
If I
oh, yeah,
get up here,
get
can I get up on that? Oh, wait. Get on it. Oh, it's like an invisible wall right there, too. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's an invisible wall right here.
Oh, whoa! Whoa!
Look at those flowers. Yeah, I remember those kind of flowers. I haven't seen those in a while. Oh, I think this was just a dead end. Okay.
Oh, yeah, because we went inside the church and that's when all the lights
stuff. Remember going throughout all those areas. Okay, I feel that we've gone to all the things.
I can still hear it.
I know.
Maybe
hey,
it's gonna do something?
Right. Yeah, that's the way we went in.
Yeah.
Huh.
Maybe we keep her locked out of the church. I want to go back there in the daylight.
I guess we have to go back the long way.
Hmm.
Okay.
Weird.
It's all good. We'll just...
Hmm. Olive. That's the only headstone.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't like looking at any other ones, really, but it's probably the only one that's labeled.
Yeah. Oh. Wow. We're doing it.
Whee.
Boing.
Yeah, parkour.
There's that red bike.
Oh, yeah,
whoa.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Now I, like, stood on those.
You're hearing that light thing.
I know.
But...
It's weird.
There's a bear, but we've seen that bear before. Yeah, that spot at least.
Yeah.
Give way.
There.
Oh, yeah, there. There's the garage. The garage.
We already looked at the painting.
Oh, yeah.
We already saw that shed with the boomerang and the frisbee. Alright. And then this is where we came from. Heading towards the train.
Sweet. Now it's never been worse than ever.
Wait, what's out here?
Oh, we didn't go back here, did we?
No, I can get to this shed.
Huh.
grass in there?
It's a grassy shed.
Yeah, what if there's anything out here? Hello?
Slenderman? Can you go up here?
Is there any other humans?
Oh.
I guess there's a hidden wall. I hate the walls.
Next time we go exploring.
Just let me do what I want.
If I don't want to go any further, I'll just say there's an invisible wall.
Oh, yeah.
I can't go anywhere. Almost reminds me of, like, The Sims.
Yeah.
You just can't do anything.
No, let's go back there, but there's nothing to do. It's weird.
What's that?
What?
That. Oh, a tree. I only saw the bottom part.
Oh.
I was confused.
Can I get up?
Oh.
Get up.
Oh.
I'm up.
Oh.
Yay.
Wow. That's kind of unexpected.
Where am I? Where can I go from here?
Oh, wow. We're really going all kinds of places.
Yeah,
what's that? Did we go in that?
I don't remember.
I don't remember.
Okay, I remember those flowers. Oh, I remember now.
Oh, okay.
So we hopped that fence and we were following the light and it was all
that's right.
Dark and pretty. But we did not go like in the outskirts to make sure.
Oh yeah, all the blue flowers. Okay.
Yeah.
That's right.
And then the light got all weird up here. Yeah, what the heck? Okay. Blood flies.
I don't want to go inside that. Oh, wait.
Oh, we can.
It is open. Wait, have we been in there? I don't remember this house.
I think I kind of do.
Did we go in here?
Oh, yes. I remember seeing the binoculars.
Okay, now I remember.
Yeah, I remember going here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there actually was anything out here.
I don't remember at least. Now the shred. Wait.
Then we go this way. Remember I cut through there and I went to that house. Now I don't remember. I think we backtracked and looked at that house. Oh yeah, treehouse.
Mm. Man, it's really bright.
Oh, it shows more of those locations. Oh, it shows where they're all located when you look at it. Because there was a map for the Yawnton area, and it showed where they all were. Now it's showing for the forest, Tipwork Furiost.
Furiost.
Where they're all located.
I'm trying to figure out if that like means quarantined, or...
Well, they already have... I don't know. I think it's something to do with... Maybe it's the certain people that live there, or... I don't know.
It
could be anything, really. Or can go through here. Wait, where's this go? Yay!
God,
I haven't really missed anything. We're kind of just backtracking to make sure we didn't miss anything, so.
Yeah.
I'm not going to go past the train yard until we. Yeah, what's out here?
I don't know. Do we even go back here?
No.
I don't remember this. Whoa.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Picnic.
Okay, because
oh,
then the house is up
other
there.
Way.
There's
oh,
a different right. way we can go. Okay, gotcha.
Okay. Alright.
Is there something hidden
oh.
back here? here.
This is just like reminding me of when I went exploring in Reading.
Oh, hey, there's like tents and stuff out there.
Oh. Oh, I want to go. How do we go?
There's some more of those blue flowers. How do we get over there?
I want to go.
I need a map that like shows me where I've been and where I haven't been. But I think that just makes it...
This is more like real life.
I guess so, yeah. True.
Real life. We can't have a map.
Yeah, there's not like we can pull a map out and then on the map, like, have ungrayed areas on the map that we've been and haven't... You know what I mean?
And then, like, checks, like, cross
yeah.
the places we've been.
Because who does that? I mean, actually, I probably would do that if I was in an apocalypse. I'd pull a map out and then mark where, what houses I've, you know, looked for resources and stuff at, I guess. I mean, I'd also remember it myself, but also look where I need to explore next. I mean, it would be nice. But
the maps would have to list the houses. Usually they don't.
Now I want them to make a game like this, but with a zombie apocalypse, and it's like, not like the Dying Light, not so like, you know... fighting
like,
based, but more survival based.
Yeah.
You know, like this,
kinda
but
like The Last of Us, where you're like getting supplies.
Yeah, but more mystery, like this. It's where there's zombies here and there, you know, but.
Is there a path anywhere I want to go on this? The Bone City.
Yeah, we'll go to the right. Because we went up there.
That's right.
And I think we've gone that way too. There might be a path. Maybe the creek will lead us there?
Oh, maybe we can walk in the creek. In the creek. Let's walk up by the fence.
Yeah.
Cool.
Huh. I wonder if there's a way to get over there.
Is it on that good? Is on that side? Well...
Yeah, the... Could have been just for scenery. Maybe.
Could be. But it
may not have meant anything.
Oh, there's those little flowers.
Yeah.
Quarantine.
Probably can't go through. Music pick up.
Yeah. Oh, that's new.
Wait, that's really weird. How is that?
Why is that like that?
Such a weird way. That's the first...
What is this? What?
Something seems weird about how that was built. It's like it's like how they do restrooms, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
But like, that's not obviously a restroom. I don't know, that's weird.
Huh.
House is up there. Alright, let's see what this one shows. We are there to the pond. To Yan's pond. For reflection.
So it's like a little fenced off area though that looks into. Which is super weird. Is that like a house back there?
Wait, it's not one of those stupid wooden
things. Oh, there's a house. Oh, hey.
But I can't loot things in this one.
Fishing.
And a little cool pond.
Ooh.
Well, let's go deep in the water. Whoa. Robert. Robert.
But someone has to say what everyone else is. We both know that this marriage, it's not how things are supposed to be. Are you talking about me and Robert? Or is this really Stephen and James? I suppose it is. I have to accept it. I know that she is my mom. You see that, don't you? There's a place for people, and this isn't hers. But I'm not talking about the colour of her skin. Don't look at me like that.
Oh, so now we know someone's a bit differently.
It's not
natural. What are you?
Some things we're not supposed to understand. I don't like her. and I don't like how Stephen is around her.
What's wrong with her?
He was a better man when he was with you.
What in the world? That's so wrong.
What in the heck?
That looks over time. Weird.
Oh.
It's like a photo album.
But all the photos were out.
Alright. Great. Oh, life is
it. Okay, so the train's up there.
Oh.
So we've been up there.
Oh, okay.
But we haven't been down below this train. So we'll explore around here. Got another map. Does it show anything interesting? Oh, they're red now. Wait.
The pond is marked?
So if I'm right here, is it a betrayal now?
Huh.
What that means. What, guys, what does this mean when there's the figure eight that's red, but we have, wait, so the other ones weren't figure eights, they're just like two white egg shapes, right?
Yeah.
And then we have red figure eights, so I don't know what that means, so we've got to keep that in mind. So yeah, we're pretty much back where we were. Let's see. I don't think it'll let us go through there. Now, can I go in the other direction? Looks like it. No? Maybe not. Let's see if we can open it.
Going in a tree.
Alright, well, there's nothing to find at the train, so I guess the only direction we can go is keep following the road. Could that be?
I have no idea what I think the front door is open.
Oh, it's on.
It is.
Hopefully it's not.
I think it is.
Harry, you keep them. I can, like, look around.
Oh, my hands.
Didn't want to shut it too hard.
No.
Oh.
It's a ring?
Oh, yeah. Well, the guy that looks at gives your estimates on things.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Just staring at that lovely fence the whole time. Oh, that's a cool fence.
Yeah. I was talking like this, though. Like, hey, guys.
Okay. Looks like this is our only direction.
Who's the big one that has?
Nope, we haven't been anywhere around
here.
This is all new.
Well, I'm not going to get excited if we can't win, so I'm just...
Yeah. Does it have a door? Thing, doorknob. It doesn't have a door, so...
Ooh. Oh, no, it's a reflection. I thought it was the light. And I was like, well, I'm back there. Should
have let us in. Dead birds. Okay, so I wonder what the dead birds mean.
Oh, so is this what Arnold's... Oh my gosh, look at the pictures.
Oh.
Muscles of the month.
Muscles of the month. Baz
Jed
Jax.
Jones.
Baz no, Jax. And then,
Jed
Jones.
Baz Jax.
See, there's Jed Jones and Baz Jax.
Baz
Jax.
Baz
Jax.
Baz Jax.
Oh. Good box.
Rachel, darling, I'm sorry about taking over your music, but that is your dad and I. In case you come home, I mean, this is great for you, but just in case you come home, we want to let you know you're going to head over to Bob's.
Evie!
Sam, I'm leaving a message for Rachel. Are you going to say hello?
Jesus Christ, Evie, we ain't got time for this. The bloody car won't start. We're going to have to walk.
Sam, shush, it's for Rachel in case she comes back here.
And Charlie says everyone's getting together in the hall.
Charlie!
Rachel's at the cabin.
Charlie!
Rachel, darling,
no. Oh, get on the map. Nothing special on it.
You finished? Right, grab that bloody case and let's get moving. Come on.
What's floating on the power lines?
It was his shoes.
Shoes, okay. Nice.
Okay.
Alright, is there anyone to... Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Backyard.
Oh, everyone's, like, dry. It's like drying your sheets.
I know. Everyone has white sheets.
Laundry day.
Whee! Whoa! That's
so
our entertaining.
One in your house.
Pretty sure PewDiePie is gonna do this game.
That'd be really cool.
Can we go?
I'd watch it. Ooh!
It's back here. What? Life's gonna go. Oh, I see where we're at. Yeah, I know where we're at. Just leads back to that small pond.
Mmm.
Whoa, okay. Climb the bush.
Oh. Alright. Mmm. Nice view.
Yeah. Windmill.
Mmm.
All the crops and stuff.
It's actually moving too.
Can we climb the rocks into the... No?
Whoa, that's weird.
See a path though. Alright. Seems like...
It looks like everything's changing.
Yeah, I know, right? That's weird.
Like, the, oh, the sun's being hit by my clouds.
Yeah.
Whoa. Time's moving.
Is it?
Yeah.
Or no. It's actually going, the clouds are covering. I don't know, that's weird.
Whoa.
Everything's really orange.
Yeah. I'm gonna go inside that.
Oh, the shadow of the...
Oh. Whoa, that's weird.
There's the shoes.
Almost looks like the lighting looks like when a storm, or no, when there's a fire. Like it
oh
puts
yeah,
that light.
Yeah.
There's something in the observatory with me. I can feel it reaching out to me, but it's close. I'm overcome with the most profound sense of loneliness.
That one.
There's stuff in the house.
There's stuff in it. You
what
said,
is in the
you
house?
There's not stuff in. Oh, the door's open.
Oh,
ah!
Yay!
Yeah.
I like exploring the houses. It's always fun to see what the interior looks like.
Yeah.
Interior. Very clean. None of them.
Hey,
Billy Mays.
Man.
Billy Mays. Clean as hell.
Yeah, no, what's the
sound
called?
Song they playing. The Morning Tree.
Oh, alright.
Okay. Got your beer
well,
and
got
your...
Got your beer and your cereal.
Whatever, no, nothing.
Know. Oh, can you turn that TV on?
Oh, yeah. Very scary,
sir. It does. It reminds me of Lost.
I want them to remake The Lighthouse and have it look like graphics like these.
Ooh,
that'd be creepy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm like already gonna be sad when this game's over because I want a variety of games like this, but different.
When do you wake up?
Eddie, is that you?
No, it's me. It's Frank.
Oh, Frank. The door was open. I didn't think you would mind.
I'm sure you won't. What are you doing here?
Looking for Steve, but he just ran out of steam. And the door was open. Have you listened to the radio? I thought I heard it on the radio before.
It was like astrology.
Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out. They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
Yes, they can't turn it away. What's he talking about?
I don't care. If he's on the radio, you can try and reach him on the CB. You go to Stephen's house, and if I get hold of him, I'll tell him to come and find you.
That's right. Wait.
Well, oh, dun dun dun.
Maybe one day.
Yeah, we got to go in Kyoto.
Maybe I wanted to open it the other direction.
Yeah. Exactly.
Bus stop.
Oh.
Nothing weird written. Alright, so we can go that direction or here.
Do
first.
We go? Oh, yeah.
Let's go this way.
Oh, there's a net. Oh.
Oh. I know.
Is that a map? Oh, yeah, it's a map. Yeah, we're in the sun.
Jesus! Come on, not now! Jesus, come on, you bastards. Start, you bastard! Come on!
Gah!
Open.
I love these houses.
Oh, I want it. Can I?
They're so cool houses.
I want
all the vines.
Steven.
Steven's a pretty popular guy.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm playing the Pac-Man. Right? Oh. Yeah. Toast.
Uh-oh, someone's got wine.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That looks familiar.
What does it say?
What is that? Because that's what was...
Whoa. Did it just, like, move right
there? That's weird. What okay, so now...
That?
The things that we see written on the maps... At least the white egg-shaped thing is whatever that is.
Mm-hmm.
So it has to be something to do with astrology, maybe? Like, a wormhole or something? Maybe it's a... I don't know.
Aliens.
I know, I'm feeling more aliens. This would be a good... They need to make a horror, like an alien horror game.
Oh, yeah.
Like Signs? Let's picture like a game that...
Whoa. Yeah.
Steven!
Maybe Steven's not home. Whoa, look at that
oh,
one.
Oh, it has to be a wormhole. Maybe, or no.
Maybe. Or some sort of
for,
different dimension. I mean, it's like measurements.
Something to do with math on astronomy or something.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, man.
The things that I don't
know. Oh, what an awesome picture.
Wow! I like it. It's my favorite. Default.
Hey.
Whoa. Wow.
Oh, someone was really trying to figure this stuff out. Yep, okay, so they're obviously something to do with space and stars. Where's that coming from? Oh,
there must be a logic to the pattern.
is there a light out there?
Oh.
Right?
Maybe.
But next to the bird bath? To the left?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's all it looks like.
It must be where it's at. I think there was a...
607. 607. Yeah.
No.
There.
Oh,
whoa.
Yes. There's more of those... What are those?
Everywhere.
Or maybe those are where they've seen the energy, like I have, but...
Interesting.
I want to know who I am.
Mm-hmm.
It's so weird.
Yeah, you play a role in this?
Or are we just nothing, really? Or what if we are, like, light?
Are we a ghost?
Are you here?
Second.
Oh, yep, yeah, there it is.
That's the brightest I've ever seen it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stephen? I can hear the police.
Whoa, what's in the background?
Oh. You can come out now. It's all gonna be all right. I can hear the jets coming. It's like the medical. It's like your dad coming home again.
It's all stuff that's happened in the past.
This way. Yeah.
It's like it's energy or something.
Yeah.
That looks creepy.
It does.
I can imagine seeing an alien standing in the window.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Like from the lighthouse.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just standing looking
holding
down.
Holding the baby.
I guess we're supposed to follow the lights.
Oh, yeah. Alright, here we go again. And remember that we didn't go down that road.
Okay.
But we did go to the house. Where are we now?
saying, oh, we are up there, like, Appleton's farm.
Oh, I see. Okay, so we made it through to Appleton's farm. And then we have Little Tipworth and Lakeside. This must be the road that we probably could have gone down. Oh, I think so, because that's a bus stop right there, right?
Okay.
I'll go check real fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a bus stop. Okay, cool.
None of that. You're angry about people judging you. Don't be so fast to judge others.
I'm sorry, Frank. Keep your gob shut, your dog's clean and your head there. Just keep commanding.
Gob, nose, head. Got it.
And steer clear of that ritual. If I've seen you two making eyes on each other, and so's her dad, and you don't want Sam Baker coming round after you. Now, pass me that socket spanner and we'll see if we get this girl back.
Yeah, like Infinity, I can see that. Yeah, yeah. Yes, yes, but what does it all mean? Something to do with space, and time, and energy, and things. And aliens, probably. Whoa.
Whoa, lights?
Light, meaning a light.
Light on,
it was
light,
like, hey,
light.
Over here, by this tree. I'm like, okay, cool. Where does that go? So many more other places we go. It's kind of overwhelming.
Weird plants.
Whoa. Some grain.
Oh, like wheat. This is like
science.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Oh.
Can you see the observatory from there?
That's over the ridge, just past the window. You want to live near the station in case you need a quick getaway?
Something. So you and Steven.
Is that bottle?
I'm sensing there's not a lot of love lost.
Yeah.
It's like me and the caves.
You're gonna have to explain that one for me.
It's nobody else's business. But you seem all right to me. You don't want to worry about that lot, do you?
Provided I'm left alone, I'm happy. Steven's the one who likes to be at the center of things.
No change there then.
Francis Appleton. You are a bad man. No wonder your sister won't talk to you.
What the hell? I can believe that. Maybe they are stuck in a different time or something.
Ooh, like a different dimension, alternate.
A parallel universe of some kind.
Dead babies
Should I continue following it or look in out there? What do you think?
I don't know. It seems like if we get too close to it, it just, like, goes all crazy. And then if we continue to follow it, then it just leads us somewhere.
Alright, we'll continue this path after we go make sure we miss anything.
Now that we kind of know
the direction to go.
How to get here, I guess. It's been done exploring.
Yes.
We've missed some spots.
Or wait, can I get more?
Just stop the train, stop people travelling about the place. I don't like it, Frank. I don't like it at all.
Nobody likes it, no sense. Sweat cops over it.
I didn't stop the train station. Did they give me any warning? No, they really didn't. Yesterday, it's all like minor disruptions, and today it's all government edicts, not until further notice, and you'll manage. Half the village has vanished.
To cut the papers, hardly half the village.
Not right now. You forget I've seen things. I was in the Falklands. Tell you, I got out the old air raid siren to test it this morning.
Air raid siren? What on earth are you going to do with one of those?
I found it in the station storeroom. Took it home, stuck it under the bed. Thought it might be worth something one day. Oh, damn it!
It's all right. It's just a nosebleed here. Who's my Yankee? It's clean.
Forget I got a fucking train all day.
Oh, lights back. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Are you getting weird?
Whoa.
Are we supposed to do something? It sounds creepy.
I know. Are you upset that I wasn't following you earlier? I wanted to go do my own thing and start my own colony, or what's the deal? I can't control it or anything.
What do you want?
Whoa.
I don't know how to feel about it.
Whoa.
I have to breathe.
Kind of creepy, yeah.
It sounds like something, like it said something about scared.
Yeah.
It said something.
It does sound like it's like, I'm scared. Can't tell what it's saying.
Yeah.
Whoa. What did it say?
Sentence.
I don't know what it's saying. It's weird.
So creepy.
Yeah.
Ew.
That's the first bathroom, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm excited over a toilet.
So
wow,
much,
this is a
what's going on
messy.
In this?
Wow. Oh, on the can't. That's an engine.
Engine, yeah.
Wow. Dirty
wow, this is like the dirtiest house I've seen yet.
Yeah.
Are they eating charcoal?
They burned all their food. Wow, this kitchen's got a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
I'm hearing a
Still
that light is talking.
I know.
Then it's kind of scary. Wow. Oh my gosh. What is that?
I don't know. This house is creepy.
Yeah, it's all like hazy in there. You can see the light from the window.
I think all the sparks are just traveling through walls.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
How's your sister, Frank?
We've not spoken since a few.
Ah, I see. Well, listen, I did rather wonder if you might do me a bit of a favor and check in on her, see if she's all right.
Dr. Wade, if they drop the bomb, there'd be no left but cockroaches and Wendy Boyles.
It's a bit odd, really. There's an old chap, John Coles, regular visitor at Lakeside, went walkabout sometime last night. Now it appears Mrs. Bowman has done the same.
Enid? Well, that'd be clever. They amputated her leg last spring.
Yes, that's the thing. I've also got a surgery full of people with nosebleeds and headaches. The council are saying influenza. I've been practicing for 35 years, and I'm not convinced. I just wondered if you might pop by and see her.
Even if I did, do you really think she'd let me in?
Fine. Forget it. I'll see her. Leave it to me. Oh, and Frank, call the hospital and get them to collect all this stuff. It's been 8 months.
8 months. Your radio.
Yeah, where's that coming from? No, it's really dark.
Yeah.
Ooh,
just some out there?
Same spot. Creepy. Oh, it says it's saving.
Huh. Reminds me of Signs, how there's the water glasses everywhere.
Yep, maybe just aliens.
Whoa, it's related to Signs.
Where's the radio?
So many places we go.
Oh,
the shed.
Are just twitching out of
I know.
Here. I'm hearing another one.
Yeah, I know, right? That's like pretty high up.
Yeah.
Imagine falling off that and just standing straight up still. Like your legs just break.
It snapped.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we have 7 people now.
Whoa.
All right, let's see. Let's go see if that light's still hanging out. Is that here? Light's still there. It's weird.
Gonna hang out there and talk the whole time? So creepy.
Of course,
I've
gotta go through here. Oh, yeah, tradition.
Hey, creepy talking light.
Oh. Can't do anything. It's really weird. Rivers came over.
I'm old and I'm not used to stuff. I borrow the ladder.
No one says you're useless. Racist.
My friend.
Let's go in the ladder when you land inside the side of the barrel.
Good day.
You be careful. I don't want Stephen up to come in my room.
8. Yay. More the merrier.
Murder.
You're on some marijuana on this here, Baron.
Mm.
Tense music.
Yeah.
I can't move fast, so there must be something going on. Probably not head that way anymore. Is that light on?
I don't hear it.
Yeah.
No.
It's still there, huh?
When it sees us, it gets excited.
Yeah. Going to take us. Might as well see. Okay, looks like we got the pound. Nice, pretty pound. I'm stuck. Okay. Oh, it's where the tent was. That bike again.
Whoa.
This isn't an attack. It's a byproduct of the attempt to communicate.
Whoa. It's getting splashy water.
Yeah. As it splashy splash.
I'm confident of a breakthrough soon.
Huh. Interesting. Reflection of the tree in the water.
Whoa.
What the heck? Whoa! What a reflection. That's not what would happen. But that's cool, though. Pretty trippy looking. Nice pound. Look how the roof on the left is freaking out.
Oh.
See? It's like ding 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 ding.
That corner.
Yeah, the little corner. Little glitchy corner. Alright. Anything weird on this one?
We are.
Okay, I don't see.
Breaker 9, calling on 9. This is Lost Cowboy looking for anyone out there. Hello? Breaker 1-9. Breaker travel in Sherlock. Charlie, you out there? Over. Hello?
I'm gonna do what you've got to do. I can't do it. Don't ask me to do it. You're asking me to sign their death warrant. My own family.
I'll still be here when you drop the fucking stuff.
No.
Don't you lecture me about sacrifice, you
stupid bitch. Stupid bastard!
If you're so full of ideas, you come here and try dealing with it. Tell them the time when we have a choice is over. Tell them to do it. You've got to do it now.
The tree reflection. That is not how it works. That's not how it works. That's so funny.
Reflection fail.
It'd be really weird to see that reflection like that.
All the way up here.
As if the tree from all the way up in this hill is reflecting on the whole entire thing. Like, yeah, right.
The whole pond.
She was a good woman, Frank.
The best.
You should come back to church. Back to the community. You're missed.
I hate him, Father. I can't get down on my knees and pretend otherwise. And I don't understand why you don't hate him, too.
I try my hardest not to, Frank. It goes against the job description somewhat. Faith is the assurance of things hoped for. The conviction of things not seen. We have to trust him. Even when his methods are hidden from view. Maybe see you on Sunday.
Okay. There's something that if I move backwards 30 seconds.
Something happens?
I think so.
Straight line walking backwards?
No. It was one of the trophy things. So interesting.
Huh. Oh! You heard Moonwalker.
Moonwalker.
That's funny.
So funny.
wasn't a way. Okay. Wait, is there not a way into? Yeah, there's no way into there. Okay. Let's see where we're at.
I saw where reflection in
Look
the water.
Look at that reflection! Whoa! So weird. Alright, where are we at? Wait, you know where we're at. We're back over. I think we've done a loop or something.
Hmm.
Pretty over. I think I've seen one thing that isn't pretty in this game.
Yeah.
Okay, I see where we're at now.
It's at that bird seat.
We're back here at that one bar we went. Looks like we can go that way if we want to.
Oh, to the windmill.
Oh, yeah, so we went.
There's the hay.
To the barn over there. We didn't go into that barn,
yeah.
Though. So keep that in mind.
Someone's got to stop
it. You can't stop it. I have to understand that. You hate me, I get that. But if we don't do this, it's not just the valley. It's everything, Frank. It's all gone.
You're talking fast.
You can't stop it.
Whoa.
Take a step closer. Bash your bloody skull in, I swear to God.
All right. I'm going. But if you see Lizzie, tell her to get out. There's still time. Please, Frank. For her, not me.
If you're that bloody caring, you can save her yourself.
Have to stay. Someone has to be here to confirm that everyone is dead.
Huh. Weird. Is there a way in there? I guess there's nothing in it.
What a reflection of the. Wow.
Huh.
Nice.
Looks like we can go that way.
Yeah.
We will wait to go to the window after we look over here.
It's all flat green.
All right. Let's see what's at this barn.
Barn. Church.
Looks like there's another route we can take to get to the windmill, too. So.
Oh.
Sickening yesterday. I checked them last night on the back. They were fine. I woke up this morning and the whole lot gone. Let me try the other birds.
Well, I've not really been paying any attention.
That sister of mine reckons they're dropping out the sky all round the week. Dr. Wade reckons there's sick folk all over the village.
Meg said not to bother trying to get deliveries out. Set the quarantine in the whole valley. I reckon it's best we just sit it out. It'll all come right, Frank.
This'll all come right.
I guess time, the way it changes, yeah, it turns dark and then you can see space.
But when things settle down, they'll see you, right? There's got to be provision for
this. Gotta do with time.
You want to listen to the radio. Things don't seem like they're settling down at all. I tell you, Charlie, something big is happening.
And even the design that the light makes is like that same looking shape in that picture.
That's true.
Maybe faster, please. The nearer. Alright, so. I'm not sure where that trail leads. I'm sure it just leads back, but let's see. Is it the game? Or is it outside? I can't tell. I can't.
I think it's the game. It's not coming from outside.
Okay.
It's coming from there.
Okay, I was like, is that, coming from outside?
Now we gotta find out where it is.
There, I wonder.
Maybe we go around?
Sure, there's a way around. Keep that in mind. I go that. Oh, those trees are really bright. Public footpath. That was weird.
Weird.
I probably can't go over this. So I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Because in the game I can't, you know, climb over bushes. I haven't seen those flowers yet. Oh, come on.
Wow.
Alright, let's go all the way around. So yeah, we can figure out a way to get over
it. There you go.
I don't know. It just died on me.
Another go. Hey, there's a sword in there.
I only just pulled that as well.
And a Peter Pan hat.
That's new. Oh, two more swords.
He promised that he'd be back this morning.
Oh, the big dead bird.
Oh.
I can't believe he's getting
bigger.
He's not a child.
What's going on?
Oh, whoa, there's a big light for us.
You two can't keep withering on about this. If Robin hasn't already worked it out, they soon will.
Oh, not if Gary's on drink the way he is. Pardon my French, but bloody freaking thing, why won't it start?
Come on, I'll give you a lift.
More markings. This probably leads to that one area.
Hey, light.
Whoa.
There's like two of them. Lizzie. Where are you supposed to follow it? Lakeside Holiday Camp.
Okay, so that's that lakeside place. So we'll wait to go there after we do the
time. was all changing.
The windmill.
Oh, yeah.
This will take us to that foam, I believe. Mud.
Hmm. Weird.
Mud.
Mud.
Whoa, rain.
Oh, and a light.
It's rain all the time. Interesting.
So now we're following this light? Weird. Whoa.
Steven? Oh, Steven.
He's getting into the spot. Rain around.
There's data coming through faster than I can encode it.
Oops.
There's data coming through faster than I can encode it. I've already lost two processors. They keep burning out. Please, you need to get out of that. It's all safe. I need you, Steven. I need you here. I can open the gate manually. I can let you in. It's too dangerous. You don't understand what's happening. No, you don't understand. We can solve this. We can find a way. I just need to amplify the signal, and I can't do it on my own. You saw the opportunity. You ran the numbers, remember? We're responsible for all this. You and me. It's not just you and me anymore, though, is it? Jesus, Kate, you're trying to talk to her, aren't you? Kate, you can't. Stephen, I have to.
Don't do it! No!
Oh, so this guy's staying this way?
This sounds kind of pretty.
Yeah.
Couple stars right there. What are you doing?
Are you gonna talk?
Just be awkward? Alright.
Yeah, apparently. Oh, it's so weird. Yeah. Oh. It's completely done. It won't start.
Full sailors. Bailey firm.
You go and fetch Rachel. I'll go back to the village and find Bobby.
I don't think we should split up.
I don't want to meet with Charlie, but we've got to. I'll meet you back at my house later on, okay? You can talk properly.
Why won't you tell me what happened?
No, actually, you should stay at the camp tonight. Come find me in the morning. When Rachel back, she's going to need her mother.
Meg.
Just take care of her.
Meg!
What is it, Charlie?
Nothing.
Gotcha.
Just give me my word, I promise. You as well. See you later on.
Places already.
Yeah.
It's a big town.
Boys.
It's here. Pretty. Maybe so.
It's
silly Lizzie trying to make things worse.
Worse. Getting sucked into the accent. It's a pretty scar. It's pink and purple.
You're pretty. Game center, I would have something in the shed.
Oh. Like a hidden part.
Or behind it. Won't let it fool us.
Oh, you're in a.
Where's that come from?
Oh, hey,
Light. What's up? You on?
I still think that's his toilet.
I mean, she's ambitious, love, and she's, well, older. She's not going to want to stay cooped up at home looking after the kids.
How do you feel about me?
Oh, stop it, Stephen. That's not what I meant. You know it. I'm just saying you should make a choice. If it's a family you want, well, you know how much Lizzie wants a family.
Jeez, I didn't come here for marriage guidance. I just asked what you thought about a fucking house.
Stephen Appleton, language!
Sorry, it's just that you have to understand. Kate is the most brilliant, extraordinary, wonderful person I've ever known. She's like no one else. The way she looks at things, it's like she has whole worlds inside her head. I don't think you or anyone really understands that.
Garbage.
Stairs.